So I tried to find a bass line that wouldn't interfere with the kick drum. So it'd be something like. In context, it would sound like. Let's jump it up then.